that just feeds into our moving a faster set.
Okay.
We got to keep our serving consistent. We've been doing great. Yep.
Yeah! Good job, Maya!
ball, good ball.
need you back at it. Okay, so I'm trusting your body. Okay, good.
Rebo, use it!
Get adjusted up.
Yeah. come on.
Getting there. So now gotta get up. Outside right now, so stand. You're still set to go right now. So that means it's hot. You're right side. And you're on your left. Touch. Okay. So let's get this. We're gonna go right side right now. Use right side right now. Perfect. Okay? And see where this
goes. I just want to. One, two, let's go. Come on, guys. Pick it up. Let's go. Energy, 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 energy. Well, it's good.
Yeah!
back set of rows and makes a point. The first one is very hard. And she really puts it deep outside. It's a really good set. And that's really hard for her, right? And that means we can read that. We're dictating it. So let's set up the spoon one more to the side. Let's go lay into the position. And see if we can dictate what they do.
I feel like the block's covered. So let's take a step up. Yep.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay, so we are doing a really good job at forcing the play. That is usually we're serving so well that I have to go outside. I have to put it in the middle. No, we have to really adjust quickly to that outside. So that means you have to transition past it. They're not going to get a true big hit. That means we have to come all the way up. So, because on there, we're forcing them to go inside, and they don't have the space.
Thank you.
time.
Let's go, Redbirds!
Good luck. Oh, no, no, we got it.
Thank you.
think they're focused on the drink.
Pass them off.
No, but in return, get what they're going to reserve. I, and these people, they'll also be running. Okay, so let's do it.
Go.
Husky on two!
On two, Husky!
Guys, great saving grace.
That was a crazy ass set. We still aren't recognizing. We're doing such a good job of forcing their hands. So we know right away they're gonna go inside. So that means our middle blocker, we've gotta recognize they're going outside. Right? So if they're not running a move, right? They're just not. And they just can't. Right? So what we're gonna do is we're gonna force them to go outside. Keep on staying on that your right just a bit. And if they do that go backside, we're just gonna sacrifice that goal 1-on-1, right?
Okay? Make sure you block all of them.
Huskies on two! 1-2 Huskies! Let's go! Let's go, Kai! Woo!
Hey, are you safe right now?
No. I am. Get that ball up. We've got the talent out there. I still think we get the ball. I think there's a good opportunity that's there. Okay, but it's got to be a good set. Okay? Other than that, let's keep going. Let's go, guys. Huskies on two! 1-2 Huskies!
Thank you. Okay, set it, Peyton, set it.
Let's go.